Many are the times we wonder why most of the Kanyama youths spend their time on the streets. It is so fortunate that the Kanyama Youth Program offers a lifetime skill that would help one in life. I took time to talk to the persons in charge.
My name's Ngona Rogers. This is Kanyama Youth Project. At Kanyama Youth Project, I'm a secretary working in the office of the executive coordinator. At the same time, I'm the bookkeeper.
So what are some of the services that you offer to the public?
We offer services to the Lusaka youths and everyone out of Lusaka that tried. We offer services like automotive mechanics, those are the courses. We offer food production. We offer courses like power electrical. We have plumbing, we have tailoring, that's design, tailoring and cutting. Those are the courses that we offer.
How is the response of people towards the program or the center?
So far, we have received quite good response on courses like hotel and catering.
I'm fine. What are your names?
Angela and Miranda.
For how long have you been here?
For 7 months.
How did you know about the program?
I just knew it by friends who were studying hotel management here.
Tell me your names.
I'm Levison Piri.
And what are you studying?
Hotel management.
For how long have you been doing the course?
6 months now.
How are the programs, like the services?
Well, the services are just okay. Despite some of the things that the management has to look into.
Such as?
Like computer lessons, yeah, mainly computer lessons.
Courses like auto and catering and mechanics. Then in power electrical, we are facing some challenges in terms of, I don't know if it's the less advertising that we are giving them, they don't know more about the institution or whatever, but we do try to advertise. Sometimes we prime TV, we use combo radio, those are the stations we use to advertise. Yes, we have to contribute something, but we help them by we are actually cheaper than other colleges around.
It is so unfortunate that the center receives poor response from the public. Reporting for Mama Sosa, I'm Asalwanga in Kanyama.